Dear viewers, welcome to Manju's vlog. Today I am going to prepare a dry variant of bindi or okra. Rajasthani bindi or kurkure bindi is a dry side dish of okra cooked with besan flour. This dish is very crispy and tasty and can be served as starters too. Take the whole bindi, wash in water and drain well so as there is no moisture present in the bindi. The entire list of ingredients is provided below so that all our viewers could go through it easily and prepare it. Cut the bindi into very thin, long slices. Add a teaspoon of whole cumin seeds. Two and half teaspoons of red chili powder as well as salt for taste. Now add 2 tablespoons of white vinegar to the bindi. After this, mix well so that the vinegar, chili powder, salt will mix along with the bindi and you will get a moisture out of it. Now add 1 tablespoon of rice powder and 3 tablespoons of chickpea flour or also called as besan flour. Again, now mix well with the bindi, the besan and the rice flour. Let it get mixed. Now add 1 teaspoon of dry mango powder or amchur powder and mix well. Now all the spices are mixed with the thin sliced bindi and coated well. Let us start the final preparation. Switch on the burner and keep a oil in a round non-stick kadai or a normal kadai. Once oil is heated, just try 1 piece of bindi to check whether the oil is heated or not. The oil has reached its temperature. Now add the bindi evenly inside the oil and spread it round as shown. Let the coated bindi fry in a low flame. Meanwhile, using a strainer, just not to forget to turn up and down so that the bindis are evenly fried in oil and it will attain that golden crispy bindi once we serve. The crisp and the golden color bindi is ready now to remove from the oil. Using a strainer, strain the bindi and place it inside a strainer with an absorbent tissue so that any additional oil present in the bindi will be absorbed. Dear friends, the crispy fried bindi, it is delicious and crispy, and who will not like this? Why to wait? Head to the kitchen and start to prepare this. A very easy recipe, everyone can prepare at home. I hope every one of you have enjoyed the session of preparing this Rajasthani bindi or kurkure bindi. Dear viewers, if you like this session, please do not hesitate to like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon to receive automatic notifications once my new videos are uploaded in the coming days on YouTube. Thank you once again for watching Manju's vlog.